We're back talking more about the thyroid, and for today's video, we're going to break down another medication, which is known as liothyronine, and that's used for those suffering from hypothyroidism. And I previously did a deep dive into this condition and how it affects the body, so I'll link that video to this video's description below. And to learn much more about the thyroid and how it affects various organs throughout the body, I'll link some free webinars down there as well. But as a brief reminder, the thyroid is necessary to produce two critical hormones, T3 and T4. Now, it mainly produces T4, and then that is converted to the active form T3. And this hormone is critical for a variety of processes such as metabolism, development, cardiovascular health, and much more. However, when an individual is suffering from hypothyroidism, they actually have decreased amounts of T3 and T4 being produced by the thyroid. But that's where liothyronine can come into play to help, as liothyronine mimics the T3 hormone, that active hormone needed by the body in order to exert those critical processes. So when one is taking this medication, they see increased levels of T3 hormones throughout the body. So make sure to stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin as we continue covering a range of public health topics.